Okay, so we're going to use the transglutaminase to wrap up the ribeye. So we're going to take the transglutaminase, put it on the meat. Good amount. Okay. This is scarapellis, and we're going to take the ribeye and put that down. Roll it up like that. And then we're going to take the fat leaf that we made earlier. Put the transglutaminase on that. And we'll wrap that on the outside. Check it out when it's done.